Today, we are talking about the hydraulic gate cutting system. This technology allows us to separate the molded part from the cold runner during the molding cycle, thanks to the movement of a cutter driven by a mini cylinder fed with high pressure oil. It is important to note that this movement of the cutter happens with the mold closed at the end of the holding phase, when the material is still hot. In this case, the operation is not a real cut, but a movement of the material. You can see the various phases of the cycle. The cutter remains in the starting position during the injection and holding phase. At the end of the holding phase, the cutter is activated and rises, separating the molded part from the cold runner. The cutter, therefore, remains in the cutting position for a time normally comprised between 50 and 70% of the cooling time. The correct time must be found and optimized during mold test to ensure maximum cut quality and process repeatability. At this point, it is possible to move the cutter back, and when the mold is opened, we will have the possibility to extract the part and the cold runner separately. The advantages provided by the hydraulic gate cutting system are time, because second operations are avoided, which would increase the production cycle time. All cutting operations take place during the molding cycle. Quality, by performing the cut when the material is still hot, the quality of the cut increases, and also the process guarantees a high repeatability. Materials. The possibility of obtaining a high cutting quality even with materials such as PMMA, which are normally critical to be cut once solidified. Safety. Greater safety due to the fact that operators do not have to use blunt tools to perform the cut in later stages of the process. This is the system that we are going to provide with our technology, consisting of a hydraulic control unit capable of supplying 800 bar of pressure, a high pressure hydraulic hose that connects the control unit to the mold, and inside the mold, we then have the mini cylinder, the cutter holder, and the cutter. Here we have an example of an application with an edge gate, the lateral connection in correspondence of the parting line. Generally, this type of connection requires a manual cut of the cold runner, but with our technology, we are able to separate the molded part from the runner with the mold closed during the molding cycle. You can see a section of the mold showing the cylinder, cutter holder, and cutter. We also have a video illustrating the process. So we have the hydraulic control unit connected to the mold. When the mold closes, a signal is sent to the control unit and the process begins. We then have injection and holding. At the end of the holding phase, we supply pressure to the cylinder and move the cutter that rises, separating the part from the cold runner. As mentioned, the cutter then remains in the cutter position for a time between 50 and 70% of the cooling time. After that, we pull back the cutter. At this point, the cycle can be completed, the mold open, and the part and the runner can be extracted separately. Here we have instead an example of a diaphragm gate, normally used for cylindrical parts and when concentricity is an important requirement. They have the advantage of eliminating welding lines optimizing flows and minimizing deformations. In this example, you can see that we have two cylinders connected to the cutter holder, which will move a single cutter. We have again a video showing the process. The various steps are the same, but it is important to understand that the geometry of the system, the number of components, cylinders, and the shape of the cutter, cutter holder, and other components of the system is studied on a case-by-case basis according to the application, the shape of the part and runner, and so on. All applications are essentially tailor-made, and we therefore need to work together with the customer and receive the 3D, at least of the part plus the gate, or of the complete mold if available. In this way, we can study the most suitable solution by inserting the necessary component and modifying the mold as necessary to house the cutting system before sending our solution to the customer for a technical confirmation and before offering a quotation. If you are interested in developing a project with us, you can then fill out the form on our website in the section related to hydraulic gate cutting system, entering all the available information, such as plastic material, the parameters of the molding cycle, such as times for injection, holding, and cooling, and so on. Once we have received the form, we will create an ID and a password that will allow you to access our data exchange platform, where you can upload the 3D of your project. With the 3D, we will therefore be able to carry out an analysis and first technical design, thus sending you back a solution that integrates our cutting system. Once all the technical aspects are defined and your approval is obtained, we will provide you with our best offer. In this section, you can see some of the materials we are able to cut. It is important to point out here that the percentage of glass fiber must remain below 40%. Above this limit, we cannot guarantee the quality of the cut. In addition, the useful life of the cutter gradually decrease as the percentage of glass fiber increases. With unfilled materials, we are able to guarantee a life of about 200,000 cycles, while as the percentage of glass fiber increases, this useful life gradually decreases toward 50,000 cycles. Contact us to evaluate together the feasibility of your application. In this slide, you can see how, in addition to the previous example of edge gate or diaphragm gate, it is possible to apply our technology also with other types of gates. In these cases, it should be noted that we are always moving the material, but instead of moving it towards the runner, we are compressing it inside the mold cavity. This compression of the material can sometimes leave aesthetic defects, depending, of course, on the geometry, thickness of the part, and so on. As usual, we invite you to contact us to evaluate together the feasibility of your application. Some examples of applications of our technology. In any case, we are able to analyze every solution and project, so we invite you to contact us for more information. Here you can find our contacts and references, and the link to our website where you can find additional information and you can download this presentation. Thank you.